The sun, our nearest star. In the fall of 2003, it unleashed an eruption of energy equal to 200 billion hydrogen bombs, blasting a tidal wave of superheated charged particles at speeds of up to 6 million miles an hour. It was one of the largest solar storms ever recorded. And it was aimed at Earth.